I'm Nathan George, and today we're going to be investigating into Taika Waititi. Follow me. Hi, I'm Nathan George, and today I'm going to teach you about Taika Waititi. When Anne first asked me in late February, "Nathan, what director do you want to do?" I had no clue. I had no idea. Until Jordan Vasquez, probably somewhere in the front row being lazy, asked me to watch the show Flight of the Conchords. And I was very doubtful of it because I hate watching television. It's a waste of time and I like to ski. I have more time to ski, less time to watch television. So I watched Flight of the Conchords anyway and I loved it. I still watch clips every day. And there was one director in the Flight of the Conchords that stood out to me, and that was Taika Waititi. So I investigated. I went to Taika's IMDb and I watched every single movie he ever made. I started with his features: Eagle vs. Sharks, Boy, What We Do in the Shadows, Hunt for the Wilder People, and I really liked them. So I emailed Anne and I was like, "Hey Anne, I got my director. I'm gonna do Taika Waititi." So I looked more into the rubric and I started to research and what makes a Taika Waititi film a Taika Waititi film. And there's a lot. There's a lot. As you saw, you can see now, I found links on links on links and links of Taika Waititi, until I found something called Into the Mind of Taika Waititi. It's some magical button. I haven't clicked it yet, but I will. Once I click this button, I will have the ultimate knowledge of Taika Waititi, and I will know everything you want to know. But for now, I'm gonna get a burrito. Burrito, the burrito is awesome and is so good to eat. The burrito is filled with good things to eat. Da 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 da. Burritos are yummy. Burgers are gross. Woohoo! Yeah! Cowabunga, dude, what a burrito! Who opened my Into the Mind of Taika Waititi button? Should I click it now? Should I click it now? On one hand, if I click it, I'll know everything about Taika Waititi. But if I don't, I won't. So I should click it. I'm gonna click it in 3, 2, 1, go! set design my room like this. Where am I? Hi, I'm Taika Waititi from New Zealand, new director of the new Thor movie.
I can't pay rent with these things. One's a pumpkin, and these Asgardian coins, they're not worth anything.
In Asgard, these coins are worth a gazillion human dollars, okay? There's a gazillion, you're rich. There's a gazillion. Gazillion.
No one will exchange these.
Go to the market, set up a store,
yeah.
And write,
yeah.
Asgardian ware. Previously owned by Thor. I'm a celebrity that will sell like hotcakes.
You might need to think about getting a job.
Get a job? Serious?
Yeah.
I have a job. Do you know what my job is? I save the planet.
Yeah.
Maybe you should get a job.
I have a job.
Really?
You know what my job is.
Hitting the machine with the words that come out of it. Oh, this is knowledge. Knowledge is power. No, it's not. Knowledge is not power. That's power. The brain is a muscle. And that's a muscle. And that's a muscle. And they are all muscles. This is all muscle. So I am covered in brains. And I have more brains than you.
So do you think maybe we could just think
I
about...
I think we need a servant.
I don't think we can get a servant.
We should get a servant.
I don't think we can get a servant.
We're getting a servant!
Coming to you live from Nathan's body. What? You may know me from past movies, What We Do in the Shadows, Hunt for the Wilder People, and Boy. But today, you're gonna learn much more about me. Get out of my body! Roll the clip.
That was rude, Nathan. Hi, I'm still Taika, not Nathan. Let me tell you a little about my past. I was born in a small village on the east side of the North New Zealand, where we watch American television and British comedy. The British was much, much better, if you say so myself. But we idolize people like Prince and Michael Jackson. I would go later to Wellington to do my secondary school, and that would influence me to go to university in Wellington. And that's where I met Brett McKenzie and Jermaine Clement, where I did so much things with them, like Flight of the Conchords and What We Do in the Shadow.
Get out of me! I'm going back!
Floor. There you were, your head down to your legs, and your legs down to the floor. Leggy blonde, goodbye, goodbye. Now that you are gone, I'll never see you here for tech repair. Wish you knew how much I loved your legs and your hair. Leggy blonde, goodbye, goodbye.
Leggy, 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 leggy.
I had a budgie, but it died.
Whoa, whoa.
I like pie.
Thank you.
I'll never get to be with you. I'll never get to share another cup of tea with you. I'll never get to let you know how much I think of you. I'll never get to tear your clothes up on a photocopy.
He'll never get,
he'll never get,
he'll never get,
he'll never get, he'll never get to say.
Hoop like a blonde, you got it going on. Wanna see you wearing that thong thong thong. See you getting on to the break of dawn. Gonna bring down the panties on.
Goodbye.
And we're back with Taika Waititi. Hi, Taika Waititi from New Zealand. New Zealand of the year, actually. So, I started making short films. I made a short film called What You Do in the Shadows, which I later made into a feature. And I made this one that actually got an Academy Award. It's called, what's it called? Two Nights? No, not Two Nights. Two Cars, One Night. And yeah, that people liked it. And the Oscars liked it, so they nominated me. But they didn't like it that much, so they, I just fell asleep at their Academy Awards. You can't sleep at the Academy Awards, it's a very respected event. It's kind of boring though. So yeah, after that short, the New Zealand Commission started to notice me, and I started making more films. I started writing my film Boy in 2005, and yeah, I did a couple of drafts of that, but I didn't feel ready to make a feature, so I decided to get my friend Jemaine Clement and my wife to play in a movie called Eagle vs. Shark, which is about this really weird guy and this really weird girl who find love, and it's really beautiful. And here's a clip.
No! No more clips!
Clip!
You sucker! You better watch out, you fool! Yeah, hey, fool! Hey, fool! Sucker! You foolish, foolish sucker! Better what?
Hello?
Hello, is Eric there, please?
Speaking.
Hey, sucker!
Who is this?
This is the Piper, and I want to be pied. Paid. Paid.
Who's this?
It's Jared.
Who?
Lowe.
Who?
Jared Lowe, we went to school together.
Did we?
Yes. I assume you got my letter.
No, what letter?
Invitation.
To a party?
To a fight.
What fight?
Our fight.
Oh. Hold on, hold on. Allison, is there any mail for me? Oh, yeah, there's something here. It's a letter. Should I open it?
Yes. I'll call you back. It's long.
And then, so we made that feature, and I went back to Boy. And Boy, I did a bunch of rewrites. I did a lot of rewrites. And it was really good. I based it in the 1984, because that was the prime time of Michael Jackson, a big influence for this kid, and it has a lot to say about the heroes of childhood and how what they see in their father, and how the heroes can disappoint you as a child. So that's what Boy's about, and it broke so many box office. Like, I'm pretty sure better than The Lord of the Rings. I love that movie. I love that movie. Here's the intro of Boy.
Kia ora, my name is Boy,
and welcome to my interesting world. My favorite person is Michael Jackson. He is the best singer and dancer in the world. Last month he put out a record called Thriller. It sold a gazillion copies and now he lives in a castle with a snake and a monkey. He is so famous that you can even see him in the stars. I live in a white house with my nanny and my cousins. Hux, Kiko, Miria, Shay, and Kelly. I have a pet goat called Leaf. I also have a 6-year-old brother called Rocky. He thinks he's got powers. He doesn't.
Bye-bye, my mokos.
Yesterday, my nan went away to a funeral. While she's gone, I'm in charge of the house. I go to Raikokore school. I have many favourite subjects, including art, social studies, and Michael Jackson. My friends are Dallas and his sister Dynasty. They also have a sister called Falcon Crest. Dynasty is the only kid around here with a job. She does after-school gardening work for her dad. Auntie Gracie is my mum's sister. She has lots of jobs. She's the tennis coach, the mailman, the school bus driver, and she runs the local shop. Auntie, can I have a free icebox, please? No. My real name is Alamein. I'm named after my dad, and he's named after some place where the Māori Battalion fought during World War II. Dad's brothers and sisters are Faenza, Tunisia, Libya, and Michael Jackson. My dad's not here right now. He's a busy man. He's a master carver, deep sea treasure diver, the captain of the rugby team, and he holds the record for punching out the most people with one hand. When he comes home, he's taking me to see Michael Jackson live. The end.
So, boy clearly had a very strong influence of what I wanted to do as a... Ah! Get out of me, Taika! Get rid of me, Nathan! Yes, I can! If I just shower and I clean myself, maybe you'll go away! That won't work. The only way is you let me talk about my movies. You click the button.
Well, why does it have to be like this? It's the only way!
So where were we? Oh yes, 2011, what we do in the shadows. Me and my buddies decided to make a mockumentary about vampires who live together. Check it out.
Accident.
Well, that's good. So that went on, we toured a while, and I made enough money to start my next independent feature, Hunt for the Wilder People, which starred this funny looking kid and this old guy. They got together, got in the woods, and had a fun time.
You know, sometimes in life, it seems like there's no way out. Like a sheep trapped in a maze designed by wolves. And you know that if you're ever in that situation, there are always two doors to choose from. And through the first door, oh, it's easy to get through that door, and on the other side, waiting for you, all the nummiest treats you can imagine. Fanta, Doritos, LMP, Burger Rings, Coke Zero. But you know what? There's also another door. Not the Burger Ring door, not the Fanta door. Another door that's harder to get through. Guess what's on the other side? Anyone want to take a guess?
Vegetables?
No, not vegetables. No.
Jesus?
You would think Jesus. I thought Jesus the first time I come across that door. It's not Jesus. It's another door. And guess what's on the other side of that door?
Jesus.
Jesus, yeah, Jesus. He's tricky like that, Jesus. So let us pray to Jesus, please, to make it a bit easier to get through those doors and to find you and your bounty of delicious confectionery. Thank you, Selena. Take it away.
Don't listen to him! Don't listen to anything it has! Ah, shut up! I tried to give him justice, but he's too crazy.